So hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Aquafina. So in this video I am going to discuss about the tank mate for your silver dollar fish. So silver dollar fish require tank mates and should definitely not be raised on their own. A group of 5 silver dollar fish at minimum is highly recommended. The more fish the better, they will feel more secure in a larger group. So generally speaking, silver dollar are fairly peaceful fishes and will not bother other fish, but don't keep them with any fish that are extremely tiny, less than 1 inch in length, so as they may eat such smaller fish, swallowing them whole. So if you want to keep other fish with your silver dollar fish in a community aquarium, choose tank mate which are peaceful enough not to bother other fish and large enough not to be eaten. So some recommended tank mate for silver dollar fish include the green cebrum, blue acara, yo-yo loaches, apple snails and some plecos. Be aware that the first two, which are green cebrum and blue acara, are cichlids, which are generally peaceful and normally make excellent tank mate for your silver dollar fish, but they become excitingly aggressive and dangerous to other fish when spawning. So the first tank mate is pacu fish. Second tank mate is peacock bass cichlid. Third tank mate is green terra cichlids. Fourth tank mate is cebrum fish. Fifth tank mate is Oscar cichlids. Sixth tank mate is upside down catfish. Seventh tank mate is Pictus catfish. Eighth tank mate is Pleco fish. Ninth tank mate is Geophagus fish. 10th tank mate is convict cichlid. 11th tank mate is fire eel fish. 12th tank mate is apple snail. 13th tank mate is neon blue acara. 14th tank mate is clown loaches. And the last tank mate is silver or bala shark. So these are all information regarding the tank mates for your silver dollar fish. I hope this video will help you. More videos are coming soon, so please stay tuned to my channel.